For today's current affair discussion, we have an article over here. So there is not much important in this article, like not too much information is there, but geographical based information is present over here in this article. Good evening. So what the article over here is reading, so I have highlighted the main area, that means the story which has been narrated over here by the writer. So what is happening over here? A ship from Britain that was actually found in the Black Sea. So Russia actually like attacked this ship. So there is like a dispute, a feud going on between Russia and UK regarding the ownership of Black Sea. So what UK believes that Black Sea is owned by Ukraine, because again, Croatia being part of Ukraine, so Black Sea should have a more of the ownership with Ukraine, and UK sent this Royal Navy ship for Ukraine. That means that Ukraine knew that the United Kingdom is actually deploying the ship in the Black Sea waters. But what Russia claims is Russia, as they have like illegally taken over in 2014, they have illegally taken over the Croatia, which was again a part of Ukraine previously. So they have taken it over. Now they believe that whatsoever the boundary region of Croatia is, so again that all boundary actually is it is in the Black Sea region. In the map ahead, maybe the picture will be much clearer for all of you. So Russia claims that waters belongs to them, whereas UK believes that it is an international water. So therefore, not such activities should not be performed by Russia. So let's have a view at the highlighted area over here. That is over here, Russia actually warned London regarding the resolution to any further proactive action by the British Navy off the coast of Russia annexed to Crimea. So Russia has actually warned UK that they're not allowed to do any sort of naval exercise in the area which has been annexed by Russia. So in which area? The Crimea area we are talking about. So again, Russia summoned the British ambassador for diplomatic scolding. So again, all these points are not important for us, just the geographical viewpoint we'll be having and little summary of it. But whereas what British says is that, so again, one more thing, that UK has actually not recognized the Russia's annexation over Crimea. So they say that we do not recognize that, although Russia has annexed Crimea illegally, but UK does not recognize that, or they do not believe that. So therefore, like, they are doing what they are currently doing, that is United Kingdom has actually deployed their Royal Navy Defender, their ship over there. Whereas what Russia did, they actually fired bombs on that ship. So the dispute, the feud is all regarding that. So again, over here, Moscow warning shots. Dispute is regarding the Black Sea area. Over here, that is, Ukraine rejects the Russia's claim to the seas around it. So for example, if we move forward over here and if we study all this issue with the help of this map, so over here it is very clear, this is Russia region, this is Ukraine, and this one is Crimea. So Crimea actually was part of Ukraine previously, but Russia kind of annexed it in 2014. So over here, this one is Azov Sea. So this is Azov Sea. So what is happening over here? Previously, Crimea was under Ukraine. So the region over from here to here, that means this coastal region of Ukraine, they had the access to the Azov Sea. But now what Russia is also doing, as they have annexed Crimea, so now Russia has the control over this coastal area. So when Russia has control over this coastal area, they are also actually showing their control over this region surrounding the Black Sea. And when they found a UK ship over here, they started bombing that. So this is the actual issue. And if again, an additional issue to that, that is the Azov Sea issue, where we'll be studying regarding the Azov Sea issue in the further slide. So what is the news? That is, Russia illegally fired the warning shots at British Royal Navy ship, which they actually deployed with Ukraine's permission. So if we look at the background, so Ukraine was one of the republics within the USSR, but that means during the Cold War time period. But what happened Till 2013, the relationship between Russia and Ukraine were very good. Both of these countries were allies to each other. But after 2013, when Ukraine like decided to join the European Union, that is when this problem started. So when Ukraine decided to join the European Union in 2013, Russia sternly objected it. That led to like creating a tension between both these two countries. And in result to that, Russia actually illegally annexed the Crimea region. So this Crimea region is actually a Russian-speaking province, which is a part of Ukraine, or which was a part of Ukraine. So like, for example, if you talk about India and China issues, so somewhat similar issues happening over there as well. So by force and declared its sovereignty over it and people support. So that means Russia by force actually took over the Crimea region, and now they are declaring their own sovereignty over the Crimea region. That means they're declaring their own rule over the Crimea region. So this area over here is the Kerch Strait. So again, one more story regarding the Sea of Azov, or one more important discussion regarding the Sea of Azov, that is. So just now we discussed, that means this area to this area, that the coastal region of Ukraine in the Sea of Azov. So previously, this coastal area, they actually had access to Sea of Azov. How, for example, if a ship is coming, those ships could like come from the Black Sea, cross this Kerch Strait, and then come into Ukraine region. Because again, the Crimea region was a part of Ukraine previously. But now as Russia has like, they have illegally taken over Crimea. So what they have done over here in this region and the Kerch Strait, let me like rub this area. Over here, we could like clearly see there is some gap in this region. So what Russia has done, Russia has actually built a bridge over here, and that means in this region. So, and they have like deployed their own ship just beneath the bridge. So that means they're kind of restricting the entry of Ukrainian ships in the Sea of Azov. So that what does this means? That Russia, after the annexation of Crimea, that is illegally annexation of Crimea, they have like taken full control of Sea of Azov as well. Whereas that should not be there, because again, if we follow all the rules, etc. So this area, that means the coastal area of this area of Ukraine, they should also have access to Sea of Azov. But Russia has actually closed this region, and this is the only area from where any ship can enter into Sea of Azov via Black Sea. So this is also one of the dispute which is happening between Russia and Ukraine. And recently we saw that UK also became a part of it, as a Royal Navy ship was found in the Black Sea, and Russia actually bombed that from the Crimea region, because Russia believes that the coastal region in the Crimea, that actually belongs to Russia. So this was regarding all the discussion regarding this article, this particular article.